In 1963, severe criticism of Apollo began to emerge from a variety of quarters. So Kennedy was concerned about this growing criticism and about his re-election prospects. And in that context, Kennedy returned to the idea of cooperating with the Soviet Union. Why not do it together, including joint missions to the moon? He had first raised it with Khrushchev in June of 61. He met Khrushchev in Vienna 10 days after his first moon speech.
In 1961, when they met in Vienna, JFK mentioned this to my father. Let's try to do it together. But my father at that time, he rejected this. And when I asked why, we have to go to the moon, I was enthusiastic. He said, Americans much superior than we are. And if we'll start work together, we'll not be able to keep everything secret. So my father told, no, Americans can go ahead without us.
Khrushchev, in 1961, really didn't know or trust Kennedy, and so didn't take his cooperative proposal very seriously. But in 63, he had come to admire and respect Kennedy and was giving serious consideration to accepting Kennedy's proposal.
Why should man's first flight to the moon be a matter of national competition? Why should the United States and the Soviet Union, in preparing for such expeditions, become involved in immense duplications of research, construction, and expenditure? Surely we should explore whether the scientists and astronauts of our two countries, indeed of all the world, cannot work together in the conquest of space. I include among these possibilities a joint expedition to the moon. Sending someday in this decade to the moon, not the representatives of a single nation, but the representatives of all of our countries.
It was not propaganda, it was part of the Kennedy policy, we can work together. And part of my father's policies was very similar. My father was ready to go forward. We will save our resources working with Americans, and it will help us politically in the improving relations with the United States. So let's do it. But Kennedy was killed on November 22, 1963, and Khrushchev was ousted of power on October 14, 1964. And this idea died